you can in fact lay out now a series of skulls that go from fossil skulls of people like us that are 30, 40,000 years old, back to fossil skulls that are not like us in any major respect, that are 5 or 6 million years old. When it comes to specifically us, work on genetics, work with fossils, suggests that anatomically modern, and I say anatomically in terms of the bony skeleton, modern forms, existed as far back as at least 200,000 years.